I was sitting on that rug because I just wiped the table off and I wanted to sit on my whip rug. But the transformation is just completed, almost completed. I got a greenhouse for my seedlings. This is my new patio garden. I just got a few more things to do, but I pretty much got it down packed. Let me put the light, flashlight. So all those bell pepper plants and all that is in here now. Look at that. And I put some marigold in here. Some zucchini in here. And bell peppers and jalapeno peppers. Collard greens are still there. They're back there. Another tomato tree and berries. I know it's nighttime, but I just finished. I was gone all day at the church. We had a picnic. Look at that tomato tree. And the zucchini, I left her by herself because it's pretty big. The rest of the plants went to Brother Merritt's house. The corn and everything is gone. It's just me and my dog and my compost bin. And I'm going to finish mixing the dirt and get that in the garage out the way. So what do you think? How'd I do? Got much more space now, and I was sitting there. Right here. And it's good because I can see a path to the walkway and anybody that comes up on me, even though I have a lock on the gate. And I'm going to get my camera. Well, I actually have the camera. I just got it connected. It's a light bulb camera. So that cover is coming off.